nation is currently in a state of abject crisis. A recent study by the Board of Irresponsible People found that Americans were worried about, in descending order, the economy, healthcare, terrorism, mermaids, climate change, centaurs, cat women, Iraq, North Korea, Spider-Man, man-cows, werewolves, Bigfoot, Sasquatches, and humanzees. A disturbing trend is emerging. Our number one story, but Senator Sam Brownback has stepped up to the plate and presented the Human-Animal Hybrid Prohibition Act.
Right?
Okay.
So I'm guessing there have been a lot of human-animal hybrid sightings in Louisiana lately that nobody heard about?
If you've seen the HBO show True Blood, you know that Louisiana is a genetic freak show. But honestly, I think that issues like this should be handled on the state level. I don't need the federal government telling me that I am not allowed to combine my DNA with the chimpanzee, be it... in the lab or the old-fashioned way.
Well, that's our old friend from Pennsylvania.
I'm saying I want to have sex with animals, Keith.
Thank you. I was just going to say Senator Santorum's conclusions. Has this legislation, does it overlook the human-animal hybrids who are already in existence? I mean, what is it, a situation like Teen Wolf? I mean, this not only affects Michael J. Fox, but also my buddy Jason Bateman. I mean, they're in big trouble here, aren't they?
Yeah, and Jason Bateman would love you to remind everyone of his tour de force performance in Teen Wolf T-O-O. But, you know, I think you're right. We all know that there are man animals walking amongst us. Anyone who's seen Robin Williams with the shirt off can attest to that. I've heard, I have it on good authority, that Tori Spelling is one quarter ostrich. And if you've been around a South Florida retirement community, you can attest to large colonies of lizard people.
Large colonies of lizard people. Large colonies of lizard people.
Just seems so weird now. But now that these things have finally been settled, we can concentrate on the most pressing issue facing humankind, centaur prevention.
Yeah, well, you heard the way. I mean, the way.
Are you there?